Okay, so now what can be done? How can we reduce or limit noise pollution? So basically, there are various easy methods to reduce noise pollution. Okay, so first of all, there should be silencing devices. There should be silencing devices installed in the automobiles and vehicles. All of you must have seen that previously the automobiles which were there, they produce very loud noises, but nowadays they produce very comparatively less noise. So that is because of the silencing devices installed in them. So there should be silencing devices installed in the automobiles and vehicles to silence, to reduce the unwanted noise produced by them. Okay. Secondly, the working of machines, industries should be settled far from the residential areas. Means there the industries should be installed away from, far from residential areas, means where people live. Okay. So industries should be set up far from residential areas. Okay. Next is industries should be set up far from the residential areas, means where people live, there should not be industries near that, so that there is no noise of the working of machine. Now what can we do in the residential areas to limit noise pollution? First of all, there should be no DJ or loudspeakers. We should listen to the music produced by them on low volume, so that there is no noise pollution. The other person, the sick person, do not get disturbed by the activities of the DJ and the loudspeakers. Okay. Similarly, the unwanted noise should not be there to control the noise pollution. Okay. So in residential areas, DJ, loudspeakers should be played at low volumes, and should be played only when required, when necessary, only on occasions. Okay. Secondly, trees should be planted near residential areas so that the noise do not reach the residential areas, because if there are obstacles in between, then we know that sound is a form of energy, so that sound do not reaches the residential area by if there are many trees around them, okay, around the residential area. So these are some very effective ways in reducing, in limiting the noise pollution. Okay class, so now we will discuss a very serious, very major issue, that is hearing impairment. What is hearing impairment? Hearing impairment means disability to hear. Means the person suffering from hearing impairment is not able to hear or listen anything. Okay. So this can be due to various reasons. First of all, some people or some children are disabled, are unable to hear since birth. So this can be present since birth. The person is not able to hear anything. It can also be caused by noise pollution, when a person is exposed to very loud noise. So permanent hearing impairment can be there. It can be there because of some injury in the brain or in the ear, or it can also be there due to old age. Okay, some people, when they are at older ages, so they are not able to hear things properly, or sometimes they cannot completely hear anything. So that is hearing impairment. It can be due to noise pollution. Sometimes it is present since birth. Sometimes it can be because of an injury in the brain or in the head or in the ear. Sometimes it can be due to the old age. Now, the people suffering from hearing impairment, they want to live a normal life like the normal people. So, the technology has developed. There are hearing aids. There are hearing aids or machines which can be inserted in the ear, and that can amplify the sound in case of a person who can listen to very weak sounds, very slow sounds. So that sound can be amplified, can be made loud by that hearing aid, hearing machine installed, used in the ears. Okay. So the person who cannot completely hear, can learn things by sign language. You must have seen the person who cannot listen, they communicate with the other person with sign language. There is a proper sign language for the person suffering from hearing impairment. Okay, so the society should involve them in normal activities and help them to live a normal life and help them to communicate with each other, learn things. Okay, there is proper sign language. The normal people can help them to learn things efficiently and more easily. So the society should accept these people wholeheartedly and help them to live a normal life. Thank you.